Seer. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal. You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
Hang on.
Are we ready to leave?
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Hold it. So you and Seer have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her.
Hold that thought. You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him. And finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
Hold it.
Thank you. You holding up over there, Captain?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just a little tense. Not used to all this action.
Sometimes the journey is dangerous. Tensions are high. Everyone feels it. I've seen it in Padawans and Elder Jedi alike.
Oh, good, good. So you just sat there laughing at them like you're laughing at me. Everyone's having a grand old time.
No, actually. That's why I started playing the Halleck set when I was a Padawan. It was always soothing. Music does that, you know? Almost heals you, even when you're in the darkest place.
Oh, well, that sounds nice, actually. So you gonna play me a song?
Later, maybe.
I look forward to it. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, what?
Down
the alarm! Come on, fire! On it! Ah. Can't get a solid hit. Watch yourselves.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Won't be locked for long.
Scanner's failing.
Got you.
Where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Hold on, return. Got you. You cannot escape. Scanner's failing.
Found him!
Authenticate.
You aren't leaving here alive.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power. Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD?
Hang on.
closer.
Did you see that? Target spotted. Let's take him on.
Won't be locked for long. You're unstoppable. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Now end this. Alone. Finally. My hands won't falter.
Worth our time. die for your cause.
Take him down.
Die!
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. Do it, buddy. We're getting close. BD1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this, advanced, even for the Empire. Hey, BD. Them down and turn them to the dark side. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
I have.
Your stim!
Saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
I need something, buddy.
I have. Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
Wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Submit.
Get out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back. We lost him. I'll make it. See her. I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but see her. She didn't make it.
Just get out of there, Cal. Keep moving, Cal.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Children.
No! such hatred, you would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?